here we are, 6:38 in the morning, approaching the Panama Canal. It's overcast. It's nice. It's warm. Not too warm. Just right. I'm not sure. The sky is really close to us. Very, very close. Right here we are. And there he is. There's some boats laying off way back there waiting to be called to go through the canal whenever that may be.
Pelicans, look. Oh, what a great show. You're getting pelicans on the Panama Canal. Now, if you think this is not close, I could jump on that roof. James Bond could jump across
James
this.
Bond
he
could
land on that roof.
Yes.
Yeah.
He could come back on the 7th.
Then he would say, "Pony."
I see. Now I see where you get it.
Yeah.
Photoshop everybody smiles.
The joy of technology.
Thank you.
John, this is for you. You put this on your model railroad.
Going through the second lock now. And if you notice, there's absolutely no space. I mean, it's right up against that wall.
There we are on the other side.
Yeah, there we are. Hi! Seeing ourselves in the reflection. Funny stuff. And okay, so we're through this lock almost. And we're going to be at sea all day tomorrow. And then we're going to go to Punta Arenas in Costa Rica. Pedro Miguel, 1913. Fascinating stuff.
That's the one that was back in the lake. She's going to continue on into the lake, and we're going to go through the lock and step down and out. Amazing, isn't it? Everything like this. Is he gonna row over here? In this day and age, the Panama Canal, the amazing technology, and we're gonna go through the Miraflores locks with the aid of a rowboat. Obviously, this is not unexpected. It appears to be, I'm sorry, I don't think, if you had told me I was going to watch you guys in a rowboat hook us up, I would have said, you're out of your mind. Well, here they come. There we go. What do we got here? You're never going to believe this. Oh, sorry, that was my wife. They just hooked us up with that rowboat.
Wow.
I've never seen anything like it. They've used that rowboat to take the lines across.
I was wondering how they did it back with that wife.
Well, I've never seen it done like this. I expected anything, maybe a small outboard, but a rowboat? I tell you what, it's unique.
And right here is my hubby getting ready to take pictures. It's very, very hot. It's in the 90s. I can only handle it out there for a little bit. The sun is so strong. He's got his suntan lotion on. Interesting as we're going through the lot, going right by this house. It's just the coolest thing. Very different.
Hola! Our last lock. Anyway, if you want to know how high she is. Here we are, way down here.
Hot. Hot.
Like that. Huh? Yeah, there's a bunch of dolphins right here. I missed it. Oh. Did you get it? Ah. Oh my goodness, hey, thanks for the show. How cool is that?